In this illustration, we'll analyze the change in collision rate of molecules. Here we are given that the volume of a chamber filled with an ideal diatomic gas is doubled in a process having molar heat capacity C is equals to R. Here we can see as C is a constant, that it is considered as a polytropic process. And we are required to find how many times the rate of collision of gas molecules with the vessel wall is changed due to this expansion. So, here we can start with the rate of collisions, which we already studied in concept videos. That rate of collision can be given as 1 by 6 n naught V RMS, where we know the value of n naught is molecular density. And here n naught we can write as total molecules by the volume. So, here R is 1 by 6, N naught we can write as N by V, and V RMS is root of 3 RT by M. So, in this situation, we wish to calculate the change in temperature when the volume is doubled, we'll get the change in the rate of collisions. Now, in this situation, we can see for a process, for a polytropic process, molar specific heat of a gas is given as, this we already studied, the value of C is given as Cv plus R upon 1 minus N, where N is the polytropic constant. And the value of C we are already given as R, and for a diatomic gas Cv we can write as 5R by 2 plus R by 1 minus N. So we simplify these values, here we can see we are getting N minus 1 is equals to 2 by 3, or the value of N we are getting is 5 by 3. So in this situation we can write the process equation of gas is this P V2 power N is equals to constant. So here this is P V2 power 5 by 3 is constant. So in this situation, if we substitute P as NRT by V, this becomes T V2 power 2 by 3 is constant, or this gives T is equals to some constant times V2 power minus 2 by 3. So, as we have got the relation in T and V, here we can continue. As the rate of collision is 1 by 6 times N by V multiplied by this root of 3 R by M multiplied by root T. So, this can be written as root of K times V to power minus 2 by 3. Further on simplifying, here you can see the rate we are getting is N by 6V multiplied by root of 3R by M, and this can be written as root of K divided by V2 power 1 by 3, which results the value of R is inversely proportional to 1 by V2 power 4 by 3. As other than V and V2 power 1 by 3, rest all things are constants. So, in this situation, if V is doubled, value of R will change to, directly you can write R prime, which is R divided by 2 to power 4 by 3. This implies collision rate reduces 2 to power 4 by 3 times. That is the result of this problem.